I know that for many it's hard to accept, but I'd like to sincerely pay tribute to Joseph Kabila, President of the Republic. Today, we should no longer consider him as an adversary, but more as a partner in the democratic change in power in our country.